Well, this is it. The home stretch.
We'll be okay going through this?
This'll take us home, right?
This isn't over yet. Keep Chris safe.
I know. You take care of yourself too.
Everyone, are you ready to defend it?
In that case, I'll start the digger. But we've been preparing for this. You needn't second guess yourselves.
You just focus on defending base camp until the wormhole has stabilized.
Thank you.
victorious.
Sorry to keep you waiting. The wormhole activation sequence has been completed.
We did it!
Please, everyone, step into the wormhole.
So long, Captain. It has been an honor working with you. Oh no. The wormhole was stable, but I now detect energy fluctuations within it. Something is disrupting the wormhole.
Captain, look!
There is no mistaking this reading. The Lord of Dust. Get to the wormhole at once.
It appears as though the Lord of Dust is attracted to the Digger's energy.
Hurry to the top. Under the circumstances, returning home through the wormhole is the optimum escape route.
Captain, you must hurry. You cannot let the Lord of Dust catch up to you. If it travels through the wormhole, it will likely end up in your world.
Once you have all gone through, we'll close the wormhole to prevent it from following you.
Please, you have to trust us. Can you hear?
Captain Lee fine. Let's go!
Looks like we're all here.
But are we really? Oh, I knew it! We are home, aren't we?
Hello again, everyone. Do me a favor and don't move for a moment. Welcome to the next circle. Hate to break it to you, but your journey's not over yet. I'm sure you have plenty of new questions, but first, let's get you somewhere safe.
Continue. If you're listening to this, it means I'm already on my way to purgatory. In other words, this is a recording, so I can't answer any of your questions. That said, I can answer one thing that's probably on your mind. Why are you back home? What did you do wrong? That's what I'd want to know. The answer is this. You didn't do anything wrong. Everything that's happened was supposed to happen. And you've ended up exactly where I wanted you to. I imagine you don't like me very much right now, and I couldn't blame you. But there's something I still need you to do. And that is to destroy the Lord of Dust. Everything I have planned, prepared, and executed has been for this one purpose. Sending the captain to Detain, having you find others and become stronger, and now sending you there. Because that is where you will find the weapon that can destroy it. The forward operating base you're in right now was built by the Charon Corps. Consider it your new base of operations. There's a survivor from the Corps somewhere in the area. Start by making contact with him. He holds the key to destroying the Lord of Dust. Oh, and please, don't blame Virgil for what happened. The events that led you to being there, this recording, neither she nor he had any knowledge of these. I know they'll continue to do whatever it takes to help you complete your mission. The emotions are probably still running high, but one day you'll understand. Understand how the fate of mankind rests on this mission. And you are the leader of this mission. I'm counting on you, Captain.
That is the end of Good Luck's message.
That son of a bitch. He's still screwing with us.
The man is dead. Get angry all you want, but what good will it do now?
What was that he meant by the fate of mankind resting on this mission?
One thing does come to mind. It has to do with why Mr. Gruen wanted you to increase the output of the digger. I suspect it was because he was trying to bring the Lord of Dust into our world.
What?
That level of output truly was unnecessary for us to return home. He likely wanted to increase its size in order for the Lord of Dust to be able to go through it.
But why would he want that?
Gruen wanted to secure a large energy source, it would seem. After all, the Lord of Dust contains a massive amount of energy, far greater than any Wanderer.
But if something like that ended up in our world?
It would pose an extremely high threat to the planet.
This is only a guess, but I think Good Luck wanted to destroy the Lord of Dust to prevent Gruen from getting his hands on it.
In that case, you really could say the fate of mankind rests on this mission.
This has got nothing to do with me.
Reeve!
As far as saving the world and Good Luck's mission goes, but it looks like we're gonna have to take out that thing in order to get home. We might not be so lucky next time it attacks.
Well, all right then, it's settled. Let's go find this Charon survivor Good Luck was talking about.
I will continue to provide mission support, assuming you all trust me.
Sorry for doubting you before. We have faith in you, Virgil. Let's make it home together.